what are polygon modeling operations. After completing this video tutorial, you will understand what are the common operations we do in polygon modeling. You will understand all these 9 polygon modeling operations we apply very commonly in every modeling activity. And you will learn all those 9 operations in converting from this cube to this shape. Polygon modeling involves working with polygon components, vertex, edge and face. Whatever we have to do with these 3 components. When you observe sculpting in real life, it is either adding clay or deleting clay. Sculpting is very simple. At its basic terms, it is either adding or deleting the clay. In a similar way, polygon modeling is all about either adding or deleting new polygons. Simply speaking, adding or deleting either vertices or edges or faces. That is all about the basic level of, at its core, its polygon modeling. Generally, we apply these 9 polygon modeling operations. Either we extrude new polygons, splitting new polygons, beveling edges, adding loops, that's what we call looping, merging or deleting vertices, smoothing the geometry, making or closing holes, transforming components. Transformations means, by this time you should know, move, rotate, scale. These three are transformations. Means either moving or rotating or scaling polygons. And finally, deleting the history. These 9 operations, even on the smallest models, we apply. Now we will see how we convert from this cube to this. If you want to learn modeling, please watch the video till the end. You will understand all these 9 operations I apply on these simple model. For example, this is a polygon primitive. As I am telling in the last few videos, always start with some basic shapes, polygon primitives. For your convenience, I am just duplicating. Next, we have to select the faces. As I told you, we have to either add the faces or delete the faces. Here we need to add the faces to extrude this out. The tool is Edit Mesh Extrude. Click. See, now indirectly we created the new faces. That is what is the first one, extruding new polygons. Now I use G is the shortcut for last used tool. Nothing but I apply again the extrude. See, now we have added the new polygons. See this. Control D. For your clarification, I am duplicating. Next, splitting the polygons. Use mesh tools, insert edge loops. Splitting the polygons. If you want some furrow here, you need to first add the loops, then select the faces. Hold down shift, select. Then again, I'm going back to extrude. See, we are using the same we have extruding the new polygons. Already it's getting repeated. then beveling, beveling edges. Either you can bevel only a loop, mesh tools, bevel, nothing but it is smoothing like this. If you deactivate this, you will see clearly it is becoming smooth at the edges, but I want for entire object like this. So Control Z, select the object and apply bevel for entire object. Still this is active, and increase the number of edges. Generally 2 or 3 is enough. Say this, Control D, I want to extrude a small, how to do, you should know by this time. Select the face, extrude, select here to scale. If you want to move it, it will come like this. Just click here, this becomes active, and click down. G is the shortcut for last used tool, means I want to extrude this again. See, I've extruded. Now loops, adding the loops. Now either you can use bevel or manually add the loops. I want to add manually, insert edge loop tool. This is how to do that. To make the holes, making or closing the holes. Already we completed looping. I want to extrude down. G, shortcut for one more time, extrude this. See, that is what is making holes, I mean to say. Even you need to add the loops here. Insert edge loop tool. Say this. When we are doing this, actually we are adding the history. That is what is the delete history. Deleting the history. Before that, for example, if you want to add a loop here, exactly in the middle, insert edge loop tool. Then we need to move. If these are not in, that is what is the transforming the components. I'm selecting the vertices and transforming means I'm moving. Transformations means move, rotate, scale are called transformations. Transforming the components, and finally we delete the history. So this history need to be deleted. If you want to submit this model, before submitting you need to go to edit, delete by type, history. Once after clicking this, this will go. You can't get these components later. Edit, delete by type, history. See, entire history was deleted. Now if I click this, See this? Very simple. Even in the simplest model, we have to apply many of these things. Extruded, splitting, beveling, looping, even making holes, transforming components, deleting history. Even we many times we use merge vertices and the smoothing geometry. In this model, I have not applied those two, but if you want to do even little things, we have to apply the even smoothing and deleting or merging the vertices. So you should understand that with these 9 basic operations, polygon operations, you can do very complex models. Just try to get an overview by doing this model. It looks very simple, but once if you do, you will understand a lot about polygon modeling, especially 3D modeling. Try to practice right now. Try to do 2-3 times. First watch once, do it, then watch again, do it one more time. Do at least 3-5 times the same object. You will learn a lot about polygon modeling. I hope if you like the video, please subscribe to the channel and also like the video or share on your Facebook walls. Thank you.